Rakovich of the Ukraine, born in Kiev, first junior Grand Prix season. Coached by Alexander Rodoshenko. Skating their free program to New Day, performed by David Garrett. Lovely. Nice job. She has very nice posture. Accelerates quickly and easily. Slows down a little bit before her jumps, and she'll gain a little bit of confidence. So the speed that she has in her program can be carried into and throughout the jump. That will come with a little bit more confidence. Nice spin positions. A lot of nice things about this young lady. Nice double axel, double toe, double loop combination right off the top. Good flow on that landing there. That was beautiful. And the triple salchow. Back three turns. Watch the free leg lifter. Up. Nice and tight in the air. Triple salchow, double toe. Beautiful back on the landings. Nice back position and extended free leg. Nice quality on that. There's the triple loop. A little under-rotated, yet still done quite nicely. That'll just get better in time. There was a jump that didn't get up and around enough. Went off the back of the heel, hard fall. It comes back with a nice double axel. Nice turnout of the free leg in that layback position. Good flexibility in her back. Picks up a bit of speed, goes up into the Billman. Yep, well done. Level three spin with a positive GOE. Lovely. This young lady, bright future. Look at how straight she's sitting up in the kiss and cry. Great posture, helps so much in the sport of skating. Let's take a look at the free program scores for Anna. 72.70. That's first. Slight nod of approval on Anna's part there. Anna Smog. Total competition score of 109.53. Anna Rakovic of the Ukraine is currently in first place.
On the ice.
Emma, 15 years old, born in Žilina. This is her first junior grade.